The New Bedford Whaling Museum has a very large collection of chairs. The reason we have these chairs is because many of them are made locally, and a lot of them are from prominent local families. If you wish to see one of the chairs in our collection, you can go to our link gallery, where we have a Bowback Windsor side chair on display. It was donated in 1939 by Mrs. Gilbert Hinsdale.